Oh my god.
Okay, I got footage.
Oh my god.
Bro, I got on tape. Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm okay, but holy cow, that could have been bad. Good afternoon. All right, so with all this quarantine going on, we're getting a little crazy, and we wanted to work on a project. So we gave in, we went to Harbor Fright, we bought this sweet Predator 212cc engine.
For 100 bucks, bro? How can you not?
Yeah.
It's so cheap.
We bought some 2x4s too, some 2x6s, some plywood, and we're gonna build a little go-kart frame. It's gonna be really fun. Quality work.
No, it's not even that bad. Look, I can take, never mind.
You ready? All right, we're catching. You okay?
Oh, cold. Hold on, hold on.
What happened?
I turned a little bit too much, and I was going fast, and I freaking.
Just.
Don't overturn. It's only advice I'll give you.
All right. Let's go. Oh yeah, it's easy to overturn. Whoa. Bro,
that's scary.
Bro, that's dangerous. Okay, we gotta put some limits, some stoppers. Let's go back.
I feel like this is normal, right?
Yeah.
I feel like I should never be able to go ollie max.
All right, round two.
Oh my god, round one was so bad.
Is she gonna make it? Yeah, she made it. All right, back home.
About there.
It's good enough. You clean that up, bro. You clean that up.
Bro, there's another way. There's another machine.
This is so ghetto, bro.
Hey! Look at that, bro. It's medium rare right here, bro.
Oh, I love it. Okay. Huh? What do you think? We're almost done. We put the engine on there. Now we gotta tighten her up. We give her a couple hits with the hammer. Right about, right there. A little bit right there too. Working hard.
I was actually loosening it.
Chain's pretty tight. Alright.
Hasn't had it tight, so.
Even when your fat body's on it, it's still decently tight. Oh, good. Wait.
Safety goggles.
Bruh.
How could we be so foolish? Don't ever say that.
All right, starts.
Oh. Oh, this is comfy, bro.
Got helmets. Rather one that's super tight, or you want the one that's super loose?
Super loose. What's up, guys?
Do you want to go in that?
All right, it's time to finally ride this thing. Are you gonna be the first test driver?
I'll let you ride first.
Look, we got a little fan group right there.
Woo!
Here, you can have my hand.
Are you gonna ride this one?
Just one at a time.
You wanna start her up for me? This was a sick ride, all that work for nothing. For about 5 minutes of sweet, sweet bliss. You know what, guys? I do it all over again. I do it all over again. I'm just kind of sad Daniel didn't get to ride it. Oh my God, look at this tire.
Oh my gosh.
I think it's all rideable.
You're done?
Yeah. We're done.
Can I come with you?
Yeah, when it's fixed.
All right, we're back here at it. Well, I mean, we got this cheap one.
Look down here.
Nice. All right, we finally got the new tire on. Chain's really tight. It's fresh. It's gonna last probably 20 minutes. So because we tipped over the engine, it's not really working anymore. So now we're just watching YouTube videos.
Burn out when you're not burning out.
All right, so we fixed the problem and now we're just letting all the oil burn off. Yeah?
Things are okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go. We did it. We actually constructed a working vehicle. I'm really proud. Thanks for watching. And join us next time when we're gonna make who knows what.
An airplane.
An airplane? All right, an airplane on Christian and Daniel's DIY adventure. Thanks for watching. Huh?
What do you think it died?
Maybe chain tension, but look at that tire though.
We gotta replace that soon.
That's annoying.
Let's make it back home. You wanna go on here this time?
Yeah, I got you.
You okay?
Oh my God.
Oh. Wait, I got footage.
Oh my God.
Bro, I got on tape. Are you okay?
I'm okay, but holy cow, that could have been bad. I was trying to jump on and put the brakes, but the brakes weren't working.
Oh my God, that could have been so bad. Oh,
I bleed for my DIY. I bleed for it, bro.
Just when you thought it was over.
This is why it failed. What the heck, guys? Right back home.
We kind of crashed.
Only pain, suffering, and and a lot of visits to Home Depot you were.
Finally done.
Yeah, high five, bro. Woo!